Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us on the Denison Sports Network. I'm Craig Hicks, and I'm joined today by veteran head soccer coach of the Big Red, Rob Russo, who's getting ready to start his 17th season in Granville. And, Coach, just a few weeks ago, you returned from the Netherlands, preseason training trip, something pretty special to Denison. Athletes get to do that once in their career here. Can you just talk to me a little bit about some of the bonding and the experiences that went on over in Holland?
Sure, Craig. The training trip provided a great opportunity for the team to not only play three games, but train and get a jump start to the season. We had an opportunity to travel to Holland and also to Germany. We played three games in a mini tournament, and it gave us an opportunity to jump start our season.
Well, Coach, I'm not trying to be the bearer of any kind of bad news or anything, but you lost 70% of your scoring from last year. There's got to be some opportunities there offensively. Who has looked good so far in the preseason on the offensive end?
Well, Craig, I think we blended some first-year newcomers and also some returning vets, which I think will pick up the scoring slack, specifically Kennedy Komar and Jake Girardo have stepped up, and returning players, and newcomer Luis Zamora has really helped us out in that area.
When we switch to defense, you're returning four or five starters on the back line. You got Ryan Fine, an all-conference player, who's back. You've got Blake Schock, your goalkeeper, who's back. That's a nice thing. How's that group looked, and who are some of the newcomers there that are looking to gain some playing time?
The central block in defense comes back intact, that being Blake Schock, Jordan Williams, and Jazz Carrera. In addition, at right back, Ryan Fine, who's been a three-year starter for us, has excelled at that right back position. We have a young man, Karch, from North Carolina, who has really stepped up his game, and I think that's going to be one of our strengths.
Well, Coach, I appreciate it. Thanks for joining us today. We want everybody to get out on Tuesday for the home opener. That will be at Barclay Thompson Field when the Big Red take on John Carroll at 7 p.m. under the lights. And if you can't make it to that first home game or any future home games, we want you to know that all of Denison's men's soccer home games will be streamed live in high definition on the Denison Sports Network, and you can get that at one place, denisonbigred.com. So for Rob Russo, I'm Craig Hicks. Thanks for joining us, and as always, go Big Red.